an average kid.
I like to believe that I was amazing and virtuosic and genius, but I wasn't. I was the same as everyone else. I was afraid of the dark, I loved Sesame Street, and I hated my weekly piano lessons with a passion. And then one day, this new show came on Nickelodeon, which saved me from a life of mediocrity. The Secret World of Alex Mack came on the air. And after Alex said that a chemical spill gave her magical powers, she said, "I guess I'm not so average anymore." Done. This girl was average, and then all of a sudden she was special. She had powers. I obviously had to have powers. I had to be Sabrina the Teenage Witch, Samantha the Witchy Wife, and Bastion the Savior of Fantasia in my never-ending stories. My days were now spent casting spells on my brother, who of course played along, and mounting my sister slash pet dragon, who of course did not. Oh, I was a pretty weird kid, which was only further proven by the fact that I would also run around the house belting out the theme songs to these television shows. Also usually did this in full witch regalia.